Ladies and gentlemen, this is journalist Anthony CH Mulchet, and I'm here with a quick and exciting update for the Desert Rat mod for Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. I have been made aware that Alan Wilson, Vice President of Tripwire Interactive, have given the Desert Rat mod crew access to all the assets that was made in connection to the Red Orchestra 2 port into Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. Oh, that was quite a mouthful right there. But he has given access for the modders to actually use all the assets. What you see running here in the background is, of course, the renders that were given to me. And of course, I have all the necessary permissions to show this, but this is basically the ports that were made from RO2 to RS2. And at the end, you're going to be seeing a bit of the new stuff from the Desert Rat mod. So this is basically what we can expect. And in my opinion, it looks absolutely amazing. And why is this exciting, General, you might ask? And yes, the reason why this is very exciting is that this is the closest thing we are going to get to Red Orchestra 3 for a very long time, in my humble opinion. This is going to mean that it's not just going to be a reskin of the existing content. It's not just going to be the most Nagant that's been giving a K98 skin. No, it's going to be the legit Red Orchestra 2 model of the K98 MG34 and all the related things that are going to be transferred into Rising Storm 2. So this is going to give us this authentic feel, and I am really exciting, and this is more than I could ever have hoped for regarding this mod. I also just wanted to touch on that I think personally that it's a great move by Tripwire doing this after what can be described as somewhat of a disappointing update history with both Red Orchestra and Rising Storm 2. So I really think that this is great stuff that they have given the modders access to this, and I think it's super important that we as a community show our gratitude towards Tripwire. You know, go on their Discord, go on Reddit, and let them know that we really appreciate this. And this is the kind of thing that kind of, it's gonna, show us that they actually still care, even though that the games we play doesn't apparently make them any money of sorts, that the Killing Floor is where the money are. But they actually still are willing to give us this chance to kind of make our own game that, the game that they financially couldn't make. So this is super exciting, and I really hope that this is that you guys are excited. So if you guys want to help me out, please like this video, please share the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel here, and let me know in a comment down below what you think. Is are you excited? It's super important for me to know if you guys actually want to watch this, if you want to hear these news, if this interests you at all. So please tell me what you think, and I'm super hyped. Don't forget to go and follow the Discord or join the Desert Rat Mod Discord that's linked down below, and show them your support. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Have a fantastic Sunday, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.